I got that top for the marriage line. There's that tile you wanted to see. All right, we got at least 10 of these ceiling cracks on the joist. The cracks just off to the left of the rafter. So there's 10 of them, and you can see I've gone ahead and scraped in with my paint scraper, V'd it out, put the screws in and the tape. Now we got a mud, sand, and texture, and there's 10 of them all together. So the three in the kitchen, and there's these in the living room. Those in the kitchen. There's one up there in the above that cabinet. There's these in here, and then we got this one bedroom here, and then there's one over here. So we got about 10.
I wanted to get some in the middle while I was mudding it, but I get too carried away. So, but you can see here where I've already put the texture on. I've mudded it, sanded it twice, two coats of mud. I put the, you saw the perfa tape. And now we've got the wet, mudded texture on there. When that dries, we'll go ahead and paint it. That'll be another day. That'll be the third day. Oh yeah, don't forget this one in the utility room. All right.
And a tax form from the Freedom Alliance, that scam organization run by Sean Hannity and all of them. They are robbing the families of dead soldiers. They are taking away from the wounded soldiers' families. It's unbelievable. The widows and orphans and the grievously wounded. These people are bottom feeders of the slimiest kind. Oliver North is a disgraced United States Marine Corps. And Hannity's a half-witted, talentless moron. I don't know whether you can tell. These guys are the scum of the earth.
I'd like to have you sing along, because it's real easy. Anybody who comes to the Fillmore East can sing this song. The name of the song is Scum Bag.
Percentage goes to the children of the dead soldiers. Less than 7%. The rest goes to, quote, expenses, unquote. Sean Hannity is a thief, a twisted, lying scumbag. He is a piece of shit and the scum of the fucking earth.